Hi, I'm Ruby.
And I'm Garima, and we are astrophysics PhD students with Astro 3D.
So I want you to have a picture in your mind about how big the planets are relative to each other.
Okay, now are you thinking about it? Can you imagine how big Earth is as compared to, say, Jupiter?
Well, you're probably wrong.
Yeah, chances are that you are not thinking about the scale in the right way, or how big the Earth is as compared to Jupiter.
But luckily for you, we have a fun demonstration lined up where you only need 2 kilos of Play-Doh and a ruler, and we're going to show you how big the planets are relative to each other.
Yep, let's start with that then. Alrighty, so first we need to make it into a cylinder of 30 centimeter long.
Yeah, that's about right.
Okay, now we need to do this in 10 pieces.
And all right, equal, so each 3 centimeters.
Yep, so 3 centimeter over here.
Oh, good. Oh, that is so satisfying.
Alrighty. Now we need to take 6 of these and roll them into Jupiter. Do you want to do Jupiter?
Really? All right, I reckon I can do that.
Now we'll try to attempt to make Saturn, but first we need to just keep some stuff for Saturn away. So 3 big pieces would be Saturn, and then you have this rolling that you have to make again in a 30 centimeter wide log. So we can make the other planets, or at least attempt to make Saturn.
That is a nice cylinder.
Thank you.
Okay, this is Jupiter with the great red spot.
This definitely
perfectly
is
to scale.
And then we take 5 sections of this and add it to the Saturn, which is yet not complete. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 2 of these would be rolled into a Neptune.
Perfect.
But tiny compared to Jupiter.
Small.
Do you want to try your logging skills now? Well, now you have to make this into 10 centimeter long log.
9.9 and a half.
Almost.
First order.
So not 10. Okay. Now we need to make 10 sections out of this. That will be 1 centimeter each. 9 of these sections and add it to the Saturn.
Okay. Saturn's just stealing stuff.
Finally, Saturn is complete, and now I can roll it without the rings.
Yeah, okay.
So, I'm gonna let you polish your logging skills. Bit and half.
Okay, no, it's okay, I can do that.
Great.
So this is my last little section.
Yeah, it just split it in half.
A little bit lopsided, but that's okay.
Oh.
Yes.
And one of them is going to be Earth.
Holding the fate of the Earth in my bare.
So now we have a huge Saturn sans the rings. Right next to Jupiter. I'll try attempting to make...
That is not fantastic. But I do have Tasmania. Australia.
Well,
it's gonna have to do.
So now I have to roll this tiny bit into 10 centimeters again. This is the hardest part. Okay.
Oh, that is beautiful.
I'm so proud of my log. This is definitely going on my CV.
Yeah.
Okay. We need to make this and then 10 sections out of it again.
Okay.
So we take 9 of these and make Venus.
Okay, I'll make Venus.
Yes.
Do that.
And then take the little piece of Play-Doh and roll it again in 2 centimeters.
Okay, did it.
Venus. And it looks to be just 2 millimeters.
Just a tiny little.
Did it! So, whatever is left is Mars. Do you want to make Mercury? So, this one over here is Mars.
Mercury.
Okay, good.
Should we line them up maybe this way?
Yeah, that should be a good idea. So, Mercury, Venus. Let's put Australia on it.
I don't know if I should even call it Australia, but and here we got
Jupiter.
Just for reference, these distances are definitely not to scale.
Yes, we're just trying to fit them all in one screen.
Yeah.
Saturn. Yeah, it's Uranus and Neptune.
But both of these are roughly the same size anyway.
Yes.
So it should be okay.
And now we have Playdough Solar System Tooth Scale.
Bam!
That was fun.
It was, wasn't it? But I think it actually showed something important as well.
Sure did. We astrophysicists need to know the sizes of these things that are up in the sky.
That's right, because the more massive something is, the more it attracts objects around it through gravity.
And if you would like to make your own scale model of the solar system, click on the activity link below.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Astro 3D is the Australian Research Council's Centre of Excellence for all-sky astrophysics in three dimensions. Our astronomers are searching to understand the evolution of the matter, light and elements from the Big Bang to the present day. This Astro in the Home series is your opportunity to unlock the secrets of the universe with your own two hands. Find out more by visiting our website, following us on social media, or subscribing to our YouTube channel to be notified whenever we upload new content. Now, go explore the universe.